Who Saved Who मेरी अपनी कहानी है। अक्टूबर 2018 आई लॉस्ट माई 9-year-old किड पुचू ड्यू टू कॉम्प्लिकेशंस इन अ सर्जरी। माई डिसीजन अबाउट द डॉक्टर वॉज रॉन्ग एंड आफ्टर 10 days ऑफ सफरिंग एंड पेन एंड 2 surgeries शी पास्ड अवे इन माई आर्म्स। आई हैड सीन मेनी डेथ्स बिफोर एंड आफ्टर बट दिस वन अफेक्टेड माई सोल। मिक्सड विद अदर लाइफ इशूज आई स्टार्टेड कोलैप्सिंग मेंटली एंड कुडंट फोकस एनी मोर इन टू माई स्मॉल बिजनेस and as a result I was short in finance. There were 5 cats in my care at that moment and it was impossible to even feed them all, and as a result, to maintain my mental sanity and family pressure, I decided to drop all the cats to a far place and continue with my life. But it affected totally the opposite and I grew more and more depressed over time. I started to volunteer at a local shelter to be in touch with animals. But no animal ends up in a shelter unless it's wounded or about to die. It grew me more and more depressed, and it ended with a dog biting me at the shelter. It's been 9 days now since I have left all the cats, and next morning someone jumped onto my window, and it was Lucky, one of the 5 cats I have left behind. She traveled almost 5 kilometers from highway to highway, and God knows how she reached home safely. She was skinny, dirty, but happy. Rather than being angry on me, she was happy and was showing emotions that I found you and I found home. I was ashamed, crying, asking for forgiveness, and every emotion that was gone was all of a sudden back. That is the moment I promised her that until I am alive, I'm never gonna leave her anyhow. And won't leave any cat behind. From being depressed and not being able to move, Lucky made me dress up as a cat and meow around in a public of 3,000 in a women's walkathon, delivering a message and winning first prize as well. So who saved who? It's not me who saved Lucky when she was dumped by someone when their mother passed away with their 2 siblings, but it's Lucky who saved me for sure. Our current rescues and homies are Lucky, Snow, Ginger, Garlic, Dexter and Minty. 4 of them require pain neutral surgeries, vaccinations, food and litter costs for the entire year, emergency deposits, and we need separation doors, cages and strong netting around windows so that we can keep and separate injured cats and affected cats at home without the stress of cross-contamination. All the costs are adding up. And with our previous debts around spay and hernia surgeries, that is 50,000 already. We had to rent this apartment in absolute emergency because Lucky and Ghafoor needed immediate medical attention. So all the amount adding up for that was borrowed as well. Every single of your purchase will help us clear the earlier debts and be prepared for the next year. Because Mangu, Ghafoor, 2 of these stray doggos, and Gabbar are the few cases that we lost this year due to lack of funds. Surviving in a metro city, and that too with a running shelter with unexpected expenses, is not easy. So you're not just buying some happiness for yourself in the form of a calendar, but also whole loads for help for us. So please share and spread a word. Our target is at least 2,000 calendars. Hope to see you soon in the customers list, and we will make sure that we deliver lots of paws and loves to your doorsteps. Thank you.